Mayday! Mayday! Controls unresponsive. Tower, do you read?
Wait.
Shit. Comms are down.
I don't remember this. I guess this was Ground Zeroes? Okay. Yeah. From the man who sold the world. A David Bowie song, but in this game it's a cover by Midge Mer, something like that. I don't remember. I do like the cover original, oddly enough. Oh yeah, I can move already. Shit, completely forgot about that. Whoa, it's bright as fuck. I do love this. Like, this intro is amazing. There's one nurse. You can barely see that. Zoom in. Okay. So that's now. Oh shit. What did they do to me? They just checked my heartbeat? Certain things I never got a question first time around because I was just so into it. I gotta put subtitles on.
V has come too.
V has come too.
V Because that's a great mystery. Could be in game. I'm gonna take reflex mode off. I don't like that. Display? Yeah. Okay. Let's get into this. All the rose petals from, I believe those are a homage to, the boss from, Snake Eater. How about? Oh, there we go. Prologue Awakening. Do I have a different language on?
Can you hear me?
Okay, no.
Are you having difficulty speaking? Can you move your head?
Yeah. Like that. Like that.
Just nod.
Spazzing out.
If you can hear me.
I think Big Boss is having a seizure. Oh.
Look up, please.
There we go. That was a weird turn.
Very good. How do you feel now? Can you speak? What is your name? When were you born? Can you recall?
Okay. Sure. No, wait. I'll just put Big Boss. Or his name's John. I'll put John. And I'll put the date. This way we can get that Easter egg going. Except we'll put it. Yeah.
Good. Now then. Please try to relax. There is plenty of time. I need to tell you something. Please listen and try not to panic.
It's probably not
You've
the
been
best
in a coma
time.
For quite some time. Yes, yeah, yes,
really
I know.
This time.
You would like to know how long. I'm afraid it's been...
Whoa. What the hell do you do with the camera?
9 years. Damn it! So come on! Nosocoma! Nosocoma! Nurse! Calm down. Calm down. Try not to panic.
Where is that being injected to?
Try not to panic.
I mean, me, but like, where? No. Can't look anywhere.
You'll be all right.
How do you feel?
Is that food? What was that? Oh, good. TV dinner.
It's been 1 week since you came to.
Oh, your glasses are still there.
Now, let's try getting
Where's
you
that TV
out of
dinner?
That bed.
No.
Nurse.
That tube or something? Oh.
Don't worry. You've lost some strength, but we've been maintaining your muscle mass through massages, CPM therapy, and EMS. Now, I need to explain something to you, but you mustn't be alarmed.
Okay.
9 years ago, you were injured in an explosion.
1984, March 1984.
Upon examination, we discovered
so wait, it's
108
March 4th?
Foreign bodies embedded within it.
94, yep.
In addition to shrapnel, we also found fragments of human bone and human teeth. Most of it was removed, but some of the fragments still remain. They are located near your heart and in your skull. Look at this.
That's
the
not me.
The fragments are lodged deep within your cerebral cortex.
That's a skeleton man.
We couldn't give you an MRI. The metal, you see.
That'd be painful.
But even if we were to extract it, you would most likely suffer a brain hemorrhage.
Surprised I didn't with that stuck in it.
Mental and physical impairment are unavoidable. However, your current status is not life-threatening.
Yet.
One more thing.
Yeah.
This X-ray is of your upper body.
Looks pretty healthy to me.
Best to understand your situation sooner than later. I know it's difficult, but please look down. It's best to see with your own eyes. Be brave.
No Sakoma, Grigor! Try to calm down! Calm down! Please! Calm down! It's gonna be okay! Yes, yes! Calm down! Yes! Yes!
And then now again. Oh, 2 weeks after. March 18th? What the fuck? Nope. Okay, maybe the day's... I don't even know what day it is then.
It's true. There are those who wish you would never woken up. You should be dead. But you're not. The wheels are in motion. Your enemies are everywhere. We must alter your appearance immediately. Otherwise, I fear you won't leave this place alive. It's a wide open world up there, so there's something we need to take care of first.
He hinted towards the sandbox style. Oh, that's not sandbox style, never mind. It's open world.
I'm going to change your appearance. We have no other choice.
What you look like, however. Since this doesn't technically matter to me, I'll just go with this weird guy. And then, I don't think you can make yourself look hideous. Let's just, yeah, that's okay. It's probably, I'm assuming that's good for Metal Gear Online. Oh, it looked worse than I thought it did.
Very good. Now, let's remove these bandages. Your face has healed nicely. To tell you the truth, these bandages were more for your protection, to hide you from those who want you dead. As of today, your name is Ahab. Forget everything. Your name, your past.
This camera shake. Ooh. Wait, who the fuck was that fourth person? Did I see something differently?
This is you, as you've lived until this day. Tomorrow, it becomes your phantom.
There's another pedal, again, for homage to the boss, I want to say. Feels like it.
Okay, have time to go.
What happened to the woman?
The woman? We gave her a life. She took the short way down.
Who are you?
Who am I? You're talking to yourself. Been watching over you for 9 years. You can call me Ishmael.
What the hell is going on?
Well, the good news is, here in the land of the living. Bad news? The whole world wants you dead.
On your feet, soldier. The whole place is coming down. Need a little pick-me-up? Okay. Here.
Nothing
like a little digoxin to get you back in the game.
Come on!
I'm surprised, Snake didn't, basically have the same suit as that. He had completely different attire. I mean, I could see him being shirtless and the whole strap thing, because that's for the arm, obviously, but I don't know. That leg hair.
Let's take the stairs.
Oh. I'll be there in a minute. You know you can help, Kiefer. Just gotta zoom in on your ass. Just a little. It's tied right there too. It's the first thing you see when you wake up. We got this. We got this. Gotta crawl. Ooh. Your ass is just literally in the way, Kiefer. Am I wearing shoes? Why the fuck do you have shoes and I don't? I really like the straitjacket look. I'm assuming that's definitely important. I was thinking, oh, forgot about that. I swear, it's so beautiful. This. Like, everything Kojima does is like a movie. It's beautiful. Better than movies, technically. And the sound too is amazing. 5 years really shows in this game. Yeah, just turn me over. Ah, she just beat me up. Damn. Whoa.
You can do this.
Calm down. Looking like a fish. Broken arm. The mocap on this is amazing too. Hey, what is this? Hey! I did not see that before. That's a little Easter egg. I never noticed that.
Drugs kicked in? Good, let's hurry.
Join the Fox team. Wow. I'm gonna be noticing the small little things I've never seen before. Ooh. You got the snake. You got this boss. Big boss.
Next time, use yourself.
Oh, you're an asshole.
Good to try and mend your injuries while hiding from the enemy. Over there.
suppose, like, those flashlights must be fucking blinding them too. Okay. What's new in here? There's a wheelchair facing a professor.
Get down!
Fucking get down, Keeper. Just quit showing your ass. Swaffer dunking right here is real.
Help me, please.
Oh, silence. I mean, doesn't he drag the body away? I think he just leaves like that. Ooh, looking for, oh shit, a card. Okay. Let's crawl over this guy's body.
Help me! I don't want to die!
That's such a great scream, I don't know if it's funny or not. Oh, this was funny. What type of light switches are those? Those looked interesting. This guy's body completely just. No, it's still here. Usually I think lens flares are like overly placed in many games, just kind of annoy me more than anything, but in this game, for whatever reason, they are perfectly placed, because they add like a layer of, I guess, mystery to them. Oh, come on! I think I moved too fast.
Don't you die on me, Ahab.
Okay, let's try this. Time to walk. Yeah, let's walk.
Don't get
caught. I'll just stay still for a second then.
Here they come, hurry.
Yeah, that was better to stay still right there. What the fuck? I'm already covered. Oh, he left me. Oh. Whoa. watch it over from the other side. Go, Ishmael. God, I run so fast now. Ooh. That was different. I don't remember seeing that.
Come on.
Oh, there we go. Yep.
This way.
I'm a Grigola. Come on.
What's happening out there?
It's all right. We'll be okay.
I can't see what's happening.
Do you hear that?
What's going on out there?
Look, Prosike.
Think we're safe in here?
Gonna zoom in on that bandage booty right now.
Hey.
Oh. There it is.
I can't see what's happening. What is that?
What's happening out there? Does anybody know?
Hey.
There it is. I guess it was there to identify. It was not as obvious to see. Walk.
Ugh. Wait. Hide behind the curtains.
Okay. Next, Keeper. SMG, that's a science SMG. Also looks like it's blue though, so I'm assuming it's, I don't know. Let's go, Kiefer.
negative.
He came in here. Keep looking.
This way.
Okay. I can't move yet. Oh, shit. That was faster than I thought.
This way.
No.
We're sitting ducks. Blend in with the bodies. Get down on your stomach and crawl.
Oh, shit. I forgot to do it ahead of time.
Oh. Don't you die on me.
This goes to show that even though you probably played the game before, you can still get killed by small little fuck-ups. Please don't go through this whole cutscene again. As much as I love it. Oh.
We're sitting ducks. Blend in with the bodies. Get down on your stomach and crawl.
Oh.
If you move, we're done for. Play dead.
Okay. Where's the bandage guy that was killed? So yeah, leave my face right in this guy's ass. You would assume the fire sprinkler thing would go off sooner than that. Something most people like are sick of in many action movies that are perfectly placed in this game. shaky camera, slow motion scene, you know, because of explosions and kind of leg flares. Fix this leg.
Stop and treat that injury.
Okay, keep it. Wow, that's drastic. Let's go. I swear it wasn't locked, because I know I didn't lock it. I just closed it, but you know.
We'll have to take the stairs down.
Well, let's take the stairs down. Whoa. This guy, hey. Bye. Whose body was dragged through here? It's a giant trail. Except you take no one, I take everyone. Oh, come on. There we go.
Nice work. Let's go.
Okay, there's the dragging pile thing. Damn, it's just like out the entire way. Okay. You can't do hand to hand here. Good. I don't think I've actually ever done this without, you know, full stealth, at least this part, even though I'm sure it doesn't count. Mainly because most people don't do it the first time. I look good, though. Looks good. Oh! Oh, that didn't work out. Why is there already a downed helicopter? Or they look like one. Pretty sure it was. That movement, like the snake's head movement, that was the mocap, that was nice. Whatever, his head movement was weird. I like it. And then reflections off of visors. Something else I thought was amazing. You're fucked, Snake. Run! I love the way they have their guns held too. That does seem a little too turned. I don't know. Oh, that was weird to me. Run. Still great. Too.
Get in! Instead of how most games or even movies would just have it where, like, you just second the big accident happens, you don't see the actual thing happen. They'll have, like, really skippy, jumpy frames, and it just looks weird and distorted. Very coin. This whole intro is beautiful. This whole hour something long intro is amazing.
Get on! I'm on your side! Hurry! Hurry! Hang on! Use this! Watch our backs! Shoot him! Fire just as he's about to attack!
Oh, come on. That was retarded. Okay.
Time your reloads carefully. Now!
Am I hitting him or what? Usually I don't have this much trouble with it. I've only done this one other time.
Watch for an opening!
Oh, okay. That one was BS. I didn't even get a chance to anticipate that. I'm gonna keep shooting him at this point. Oh, okay. Oh, that one was bullshit too. Am I hit? I forgot if I'm supposed to hit the horse or him.
We shook him off.
I've been hit a couple times. Hopefully, that means I'm getting an S rank. There we go. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna shoot him, not the horse. Screw the horse. Rain. Because I don't have reflex mode, obviously. It's gonna get an S regardless at that point. That looks like a horn too. Am I just mistaken for that? I mean, that's probably the gas mask, but they're just same thing on the right side.
Big boss, you know who I am. A certain man gave me a job to do, two actually. First was to get you out of that hospital. The second was to rescue the man himself. You remember? Your partner, 9 years ago, Kazuhira Miller. 9 years back, your private army came under attack by Cypher. You were considered dead. Until today, that is, when Cypher found you. And it's not just them. The whole world wants you dead. You'll have to join up with Miller. Build that private army of yours one more time. It's your only chance. First, we need to save Miller. He's in Afghanistan.
Afghanistan?
What, you can't keep up with world affairs in a coma? 4 years ago, the Soviets invaded Afghanistan. The Muslims are fighting back with Western support. Miller was training Mujahideen rebels when he was captured by the Soviets. The Red's 40th Army. Troop strength somewhere around 100,000. The squad holding Miller set off near the Pakistan border yesterday. Now in 3 days, they'll reach the Soviet garrison. He'll be interrogated for a few more days, and it's off to a lager. Or left to rot in a ditch on Afghan soil. I give him 2 weeks. The job didn't mean anything to Miller. He only took it on to keep you safe. Well, there's our ride. It's a whaling ship. Had a pretty good deal on her once the IWC started raising a stink. Now, 7 days to Port Cassim, another 3 overland. So we won't have much time once we're there. Don't take too long getting used to your new self. Hang on. Ha!
Prologue is amazing.